What makes a good project manager? Right, that's an interesting one. That's a very interesting question. Project managers, some people think that they are born, right? And there's no doubt about it. Some people are better at organising than others. So people who have a natural bent towards being organised usually make good project managers. But they've also got to be able to focus people. They've got to be able to direct people. They've got to be able to lead people. There's an old saying that says that any idiot can run a programme if he's got the best people. Right, and some cruel people have perhaps said that I am an example of that. I would say that, I would disagree with that. But the secret of being a project manager is to get people, and what makes a good project manager is somebody who can use the people he's got, and you just get the people usually. Sometimes you can choose them, but most of the time you just get them, is to make them get them focused on the roles where they are best suited, and that's what makes a good but you've got to understand what critical path analysis is all about. You know, you've got to understand what earned value is all about. You've got to understand what budgeting and scheduling is all about. You've got to understand about risk management and how do you do it? How do you manage risk in a project? You've got to have all these skills. There's lots more to it than that as well. You've got to know how to communicate to people. You've got to know how do you get your message across? How do you manage up the way to the board? You know, what do they need to know? How do you manage down the way to the rest of your team? It's a huge balancing act. So a natural organizer, focused, optimistic, dedicated, got to be dedicated, you've got to believe in it, you've got to want it to succeed. There's another interesting aspect. You might have to be slightly arrogant, right? You've got to believe that you are right. You know what you're doing and you are right. And maybe that's why I wasn't very good at managing up the way this young upstart is trying to tell us how to do these things. And a bit of ego as well. One of the things that drove me was that I knew I was a good project manager. In fact, I was the best they had. And I was bloody determined that they were going to see that, right? My projects were going to be a success. And I'm pleased to say that most of them were.